Heard it one morning while making the round. I took me a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stuck the love at 44 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun. Chucked me a shot of cocaine and away I run. Man, I could run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Laid in the hot joints, taking the pill. And walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the 30 hack to shut your woman down. Yes, yes, my name is Willie Lee. Have you got a warrant just to read it to me? Shut it down because you made me so. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friend for to throw my bail. They stopped to try to Congress in the county jail. Early next morning, about half past nine, I spied the sheriff coming down the line. Oh, and he caught, and he threw his vote. He said, come on, you dirty heck, into the district court. Until the courtroom, my trial began, where I was handled by a 12-honest man. Just before the jury started out, I saw the little judge coming to look about. In about 5 minutes, in walked a man, holding a verdict in his right hand. Verdict read in the first degree. I hollered, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge smiled as he picked up his pen. 9 years in the Folsom pen. 9 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shut that bad bitch down. Oh boy, you gotta listen on to me. Lay off that whiskey and let that cocaine be. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.